Bruh, you're not the only one who has an epic wallpaper.